Let me hold this stupid ball before I...